moly can be survived never was so important like today. I'm Rubén Cantón Victoria, and I work in the National Hellenic Research Foundation in the Theoretical and Physical Chemistry Institute, and I'm making there my PhD, and I'm going to explain a little bit about moly can be survived. Let's be focused in the present. Why the European Commission decided to give fellowships for this kind of element, moly? Because there may be dimensional materials, okay? The more famous is molybdenum disulfate, that it's in my thesis is focusing that. So why if this material is important? Because it's like graphene, can make a bidimensional materials, also can make nanotubes of molybdenum disulfate, and it's in part it's similar because it's new kind of nanomaterials, but it's also different because these compounds, in opposite to graphene, can be semiconducting. And this provides a new kind of skills. So, because his semiconductive character can have a lot of properties in areas like nanotechnology, for example, for making transistors or photoresistors, but also for energy storage. And I want to be focused here. If we take molybdenum disulfide, and we put some chromophores, but it's chromophore, for example, porphyrins. If we put something that takes light and emit light, if we could put both materials together, we will have any kind of electron donor electron acceptor system. So finally, we will try to replicate the photosynthesis system, okay? And make a new generation of solar cells. Second part, which kind of scientific dissemination I'm making? For example, I present one game of chemistry called ChemiProject that I design and I print and I'm sharing in the Expo Science of Valencia in this year. And also I will be to present next November in Semana de la Ciencia, that it's an activity that it's done in San Sebastián, Spain. The game is based in organic molecules. If you can see the colors that can be connected, it's easy to play. And of course, it's for fun. That's everything that I want to show you. And see you, bye!